నేను రాహుల్కి ప్రేమిస్తున్నాను. నా రాహుల్ నాకు ఇచ్చే రోష్ని, ప్లీజ్ ప్లీజ్ రోష్ని ప్లీజ్, నాకు రాహుల్ కావాలి, నాకు రాహుల్ కావాలి, ప్లీజ్ ప్లీజ్. Yes.
Why you have become a good actress now I have come to know. Even I think audience also, you know, I think they have also got a very good point about you.
I hope.
So I think, see, what is your main dream? Like, you know, you are a very good actress, and do you feel that, like, what are the projects you are doing? Like, you have a kind of dream of doing some Anushka kind of woman-centric roles or something else?
I love it. I actually did few movies as like two of them are like women-centric movies, and those movies are going to release very soon, I hope, hopefully.
Okay.
So I hope, thank you so much that you are saying, you told me about Anushka ma'am. I'm a big fan of her. So I hope that will lead me, those projects will take me somewhere, definitely. Somewhere good.
So actually in this one, there are a lot of up and downs. Like, it is not at all seem to be like that when you have a makeup on your face and keep on smiling, and you have lot of hurdles backside, but still you need to act, and 100% you need to entertain the people, you know. Like, you must be having any kind of hurdle, it doesn't matter. Entertainment, and the screen wants only entertainment, right?
Absolutely.
So, like, how you take this into your this thing, like up and downs and all, because you know you have, you people have that actually. So how you take that?
So I believe that I should keep my personal and professional life different.
Okay.
So that's how it works for me.
Okay.
When I am in front of the camera, I forget everything. Okay. I don't even remember a single thing about myself also. I am just the character who is playing and who is in front of the people, in front of the camera. That's
okay.
It. That's how I go. So yeah, personal life, everybody has hurdles. Everybody,
yes,
go through challenges in life.
Okay.
I do. Everybody has ups and downs. I do that.
Mm.
So yeah, I believe we should keep personal and professional life different an actor.
Okay.
That's how it works for me.
I think this should be there. Otherwise, you know, you cannot come in front of camera and... are you a good singer or a bathroom singer?
I am a good singer.
You're a good singer. So
huh.
I just want a small a line from any movie actually. A line, small line, I said.
So I'm a big fan of Chiranjeevi Garu in Telugu industry.
Okay.
I also love Pavan Kalyan Garu.
You just won the hearts of all Telugu audience people.
OMG.
Why? Because you first said megastar Chiranjeevi Garu, and afterwards power star Pavan Kalyan fans. I think, you know, they really love you like anything, because seriously, though both stars are very hardworking stars here.
So, I do believe that. I do.
Superb. Very
that.
Good. And any song from the song, like, you know?
Yeah, I will. I'll try to sing. I don't know whether words are correct or not. Lyrics, I don't know. But yeah.
Ye do adgalani, yento chappalani, ragile aradamlo vellalenu undale. కాను మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ ఇది రాని రోజు మళ్ళీ రారి అనుకున్న రోజు. దట్స్ ఇట్. ఐ డోంట్
నో. ఇది కూడా అంతే, ఇప్పుడు ఇంటర్వ్యూ కూడా అంతే. మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ ఇది రాని రోజు మళ్ళీ మళ్ళీ ఇది చేయలేని రోజు మళ్ళీ ఏ హిట్ పడిన తర్వాత మళ్ళీ చేయాలి. బట్ థ్యాంక్ యూ, థ్యాంక్స్ లాట్, ఎందుకంటే దిస్ ఈస్ ఎ సూపర్ డూపర్ హిట్ సాంగ్ ఫ్రమ్ చిరంజీవి.
ఐ లవ్ దిస్ సాంగ్. ఐ యామ్ ఎ బిగ్ ఫ్యాన్.
నిజంగా అంటే చిరంజీవి గారు ఈజ్ ఎ వెరీ గుడ్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్ టు ఈచ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీబడి, ఫర్ మేల్ ఫిమేల్ ఆర్ ఎనీ యాక్టర్ యాక్ట్రెస్, ఎవ్రీ అందరికీ కూడా ఆయన బిగ్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్.
అబ్సల్యూట్.